The coalition of community leaders and volunteers gathered to clean up Whippet containers in southwest Detroit.
Organizers say there has been an increase in the nitrous containers littering parks and streets. The coalition says while the canisters are legal to purchase, people abuse them as a way to get high. Their goal was to clean up and dispose of more than 2,000 canisters. As for the Whippet containers that were cleaned up, the coalition says that they'll be recycled at a scrap center in Detroit.